আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আই এম মোহাম্মদ মুজাম্মেল হক, অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট টিচার পুলিশটান হাই স্কুল কুমিল্লা। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, হাউ আর ইউ? হোপ অল আর ডুইং ওয়েল। টুডে আই এম গোয়িং টু টেক এ ক্লাস অন ইংলিশ ফার্স্ট পেপার ফর ক্লাস সেভেন ইউনিট ফোর লেসন ওয়ান ইউনিট ফোর লেসন ওয়ান এ টিচার। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, ইউ নো দ্যাট ইন ইংলিশ দেয়ার আর ফোর স্কিল, লিসনিং, স্পিকিং, রিডিং অ্যান্ড রাইটিং। দিস লেসন ইজ listening based lesson. After we have studied this lesson, you will be able to talk about picture, your listening skill will be increased, you can listen attentively, you can answer some questions, and you can also be able to compose a composition also. Now open your book at page 27 lesson 1. Dear students, look at the picture and think yourself. At first think yourself, then say something about this picture. What can you see? In picture 1, you can see a middle-aged woman. She wears a sari. She holds an umbrella over her hand. She seems to be a teacher and going to school. Yes. Then in picture 2, what can you see? There are the teacher and two boys. They are greeting to her. And in picture 3, there are also the teacher and a boy and two girls. They are also talking to their teachers, and probably they are giving salam to her. In picture 4, there are three girls. Probably they are playing or talking. Okay, thanks. Dear students, in section B, listen to me. I read out a lesson and you listen to me very attentively. Then you should answer some multiple choice questions. I read the lessons once or twice or thrice. You hear me at first. You listen to me, then try to answer the question. I am going to read the text. I was a good student in the class. I passed my SSC exam in 2000 and my SSC in 2002. In both the exams, I got GPA 4.5. Then, while at college, I got married in 2003. Marriage could not stop my study. I did my BA in 2005 with GPA 4. Our daughter Sumi was born in 2007. I was just at home for 1 year and took care of my daughter. Then I trained for 1 year to become a teacher. My husband did not like it. He wanted to me to work in an office with a better salary. Dear students, shall I read again? Yes. You know that this lesson is about a teacher. So, here a teacher talk about herself. You listen very attentively. I was a good student in class. I passed my SSC exam in 2000 and my SSC exam in 2002. In both the exams, I got GPA 4.5. Then while at college, I got married in 2003. Marriage could not stop my study. I did my BA in 2005 with GPA 4. Our daughter Sumi was born in 2007. I was just at home for 1 year and took care of my daughter. Then I trained for 1 year to become a teacher. My husband did not like it. He wanted me to work in an office with a better salary. Now, take the best answer. Question 1. Mrs. Shahana Huda passed her SSC exam in A 2001, B 2001, C 2002, A 2000. Which one is correct? Yes, A 2000. Next, question number 2. She passed her exam, SSC exam in A 2001, B 2002, C 2003. Which? Yes, B 2002. Number 3. She married A before her SSC exams, after BA exams, C while she was studying at college. Yes, correct answer is C, while she was studying at college. Next, number 4. She got GPA 4 in her A SSC exam, B SSC exam, C BA exam. Yes, correct answer is C, BA exams. Number 5. She took a break of 1 year. A to train to become a teacher, B to take care of her daughter, C to take a BA degree. Correct answer is B, to take care of her daughter. Last one, number 6. Why did Shana's husband want her to work in an office? Because he thought A, teaching was not a job. B, teaching was less paid. C, people did not like teaching. Yes, correct answer is B, teaching was less paid. Dear students, now I write the correct answer on the board. You check with your khata. A, 2000. B, 2002. 2B. 3. C, while she was studying at college. While she was studying at college. Number 4. C, BA exam. BA exam. Number 5. B, to take care of her daughter. Of her daughter. And number 6, B, teaching was less paid. Teaching was less paid. This is correct answer. You check with your answers. Have you finished? Yes, okay. Dear friends, in your textbook, in this lesson, there is another section, section C. I read the instruction. Discuss with your partner why Shahana wanted to be a teacher and write a short composition about it. Here, you need to discuss with your partner. Now you are at home, so you discuss yourself or you think. Why Shahana wanted to be a teacher? At first you think why Shahana want to be a teacher and then write a short composition about it. So Shahana is a gentle woman. She is interested in teaching. She have taken a 1 year training also. She want to teach something. She want to do well for the society. Though teaching is low paid or less paid, she is interested in it. And teaching is we know that teaching is a noble profession. Everybody respect these professions. So a man or woman choose this profession for honor only, not for salary, for honor only. You think. So many reasons here can be arise. You think about this and then all your thinking you compose in a composition or write in a composition. Understand? Yes. We are about at the end of our lesson. Now I am going to give you a home task. Very simple. Related this lessons or section C. Please write down your khata. Can I erase this? Okay. I erase that first, then I am going to write a composition about why Shahana wanted to be a teacher. This is our lesson. Now I am going to take you some advice about the present situation. We are facing a very critical moment. COVID-19 is increasing day by day. So we should stay at home and stay safe. Whenever we go out, we use mask. And we wash our hands many times in a day for 20 seconds. We should eat rich food. We should take exercise. We should pray to Almighty Allah for our betterments. And that's all. Thank you.